Coach Myers, in my book, the greatest leader, ever. I mean, the guy is so much smarter than just a football coach, is what a lot of people don't understand. Like, yeah, he's so smart with X's and O's, and he invented the spread offense with Chip Kelly and, you know, in some GA room in fucking Bowling Green, you know, locked in a closet, him and Chip Kelly literally grew up the spread offense, you know? I mean, seriously, that's how it happened.
Yeah.
So X's and O's, the guy's a genius, but what people don't understand is like, he's way more, I mean, he was a psych major in college. He's smart as shit. You know what I'm saying? He knows people's minds. He knows how to lead. He knows, I mean, and that's what really separates him from the rest of the, you know, X's and O geniuses that, you know, are around the country. So I owe my leadership ability to him because, you know, what he taught me and how he taught me, it was probably the greatest thing I've ever learned. You know, it's kind of carried me.